open up a big surprise for Mom, Dad, and me at the end.
Going to have
a gender reveal for the puppy.
We're gonna have a big gender reveal. Callie has been talking about this and talking about this, and she is so excited. So we're going to reveal the gender of this puppy next
with all of y'all
next Friday night. Yay! We cannot wait.
We cannot wait.
So we cannot wait for y'all to think and guess, what do you think it is? Is it a girl or is it a boy? Is it going to be pink or is it going to be blue?
What gender is it?
We're so excited! And we're also not going to tell you what type it is, because we also want that to be a surprise.
Or
when it's coming home, because we want that to be a surprise too.
Right. So, we have a couple more weeks to bring you some surprises, and we cannot wait. So, next Friday night, we will reveal the gender.
Yes, okay? We will.
And we're not telling you what kind it is, what breed it is, because that's going to be a surprise too. Yay! Oh, we're so excited!
You guys, it's somewhat Donkey Kong.
So we are growing by four paws.
And two baby feet.
And two baby feet. We're growing by four paws and two baby feet. Yay! Everybody's guessing already what it is. So guys, let's go sit down over here so we can
let's talk more about it.
Our minds are blown. Oh goodness. We are so excited. And we don't want to talk too much about it because we don't want to slip up and ruin the
big huge
surprise. The next surprise on next Friday night. So, but guys, it is going
this
to be,
has been a big
so milestone. Exciting. Yes, yes.
I know that Jules in heaven looking down and he's happy about this.
That's exactly right.
I have prayed for a long time. I said I wasn't gonna get another one, but then Jules told me that it wasn't gonna hurt him at all that I needed to have another one, because he knew how much I needed another one when he passed away. So I feel like Jewel has sent me the perfect puppy, and I'm just so excited to be a mom again.
Doodle picked out this puppy for Callie and sent it to her. So she is so excited about her new puppy.
This next chapter of our lives is going to be insane.
It is. So, that is our exciting news. But
that was our daily dose of excitement.
That was our daily dose of excitement. Guys, we are so excited about next week. It is going to be so much fun, and it's going to be absolutely crazy exciting. So we can't wait for you to be on here with us and share this journey. I mean, this is a big deal. So we wanted to make it huge for Callie and as fun as we can. And so we are. And we are so excited.
We're so thrilled.
So I guess we'll go on and do our daily dose of
true love
tonight. So, and then if I know y'all are dying, but we want to wait and we want to reveal it, because Callie, that was one of the things that she wanted to do, was have a gender reveal. So, all right. So let's see. Oh, everybody is so, my heart is crying for y'all. Y'all are so sweet. Yes, Natasha, Doodle picked the perfect puppy. I read something the other day. Daddy's so excited too. I read something the other day, and it was a poem, and it touched my heart so much, and I knew when I read it, and I'm going to read that